Do you know that you can upload models from 3D's Max and SketchUp using Coohom? With Coohom, you can upload your own created models without relying on public library. First, let's talk about 3D's Max. Select a sofa model, remove any unnecessary object, and reset the coordinate axis. Once done, save the file as a compressed zip folder. Now, let's move on to SketchUp. Choose the desired furniture model, remove any extra objects, and save it as an SKPP file. Once we have organized everything in the software, we can upload it to Coohom. Log in to your Coohom account, open your personal model library, and upload the organized furniture model files. Select the correct furniture category and location for uploading, and they will be available for you to access anytime in your personal model library. With your uploaded models, you can directly use them or choose the Photo Studio function. In the workspace, you can use the uploaded models, make adjustments, and render to see the effects. You can also utilize the Photo Studio function by uploading models under Products, selecting Default, adjusting lighting, and quickly rendering videos to preview the effects. This feature offers the advantage of being more efficient and faster. These are the steps for importing models from third-party software and utilizing the Photo Studio function to quickly preview the effects.